Cara, se você tá cansado de vender as suas skins por menos de 50% para grandes lojas, ou mesmo tentar achar uma skin legal e pagar um absurdo 80, 90% por elas, não pule esse vídeo e eu vou te dar a melhor dica de todas. Aqui embaixo vai ter o link do maior grupo do mundo de feira livre de skins, onde você pode comprar e vender itens de skins direto das pessoas 100% grátis, sem cobrar taxa alguma. Você só vai precisar acessar esse link. Não se esqueça de participar dos três grupos e você vai estar concorrendo ainda, além de ganhar dinheiro, comprar mais barato e vender por um preço justo, você vai concorrer a sorteios todo mês. Se você estiver participando do grupo do Facebook, do grupo reserva do Facebook e do grupo do Telegram.
So close, and that gives up the game. Exist finds one kill, but the player in ladder, 8 seconds left of the clock, they've got to stick the plant, and Dupree is out here just to stop that. Guardians holding him in place. They do get the bomb down, but a tenuous situation. They're surrounded. Zipnix is everywhere, jumping into the air, and Guardian waiting for this peek from Dupree. It hasn't happened just yet. He's toying, and Guardian baits out the shot.
You can't toy with Guardian, he's still an animal. Device is on 11 HP. The flash is excellent too. Guardian's got loose. Device, does he know it? He spots it now. They've both seen each other. The smoke left on Device. Guardian, cautious, careful. Device goes down and it's Guardian to stem the bleed. Three kills for him in this round.
They don't have the smoke or the flashbang, they just have two. Here comes Glaive, he's gonna lead the way out. There's one on top of the train, Kerrigan gives up his position. Good trade, good find, but the ult being involved now, and now utility is the problem.
It's a 3v3 and it might not be for long. It's down to Glaive and Zipnix. It's FaZe at the helm with only 10 seconds remaining. Astralis are running out players, options, and time. It's Exist and Guardian to do it. It's FaZe Clan. Can you believe it? The Intellect Stream Master Sydney Champion.
É Simple e Beat, olha o Hunter bem posicionado. Eles não clicam na bomba, Pocão. Eles não clicam na bomba, Pocão. Olha lá, eles não clicam na bomba. Toma, Marreco. Que isso, Nico? Nico. Vai entrando, é flash, é smoke. O time tá pro, acabou. Caiu o Nexa, caiu o Amarok, é 6 segundos, o Nico não tem tempo, acabou. O Nap é campeão de Major, olha o Simple.
Crosses his fingers and hopes for the best. They're going to run into his crosshair. No, they're encircling him. They're enveloping the site. And Big will not miss out on this opportunity. Tizian chips in with two. And at this stage, Ents have to think about pulling back and saving. X7 going to take the fight to Centaurus, but the hemorrhaging kills across the board. And X7 is going to go in for another one. However, it's one-dimensional. Ents are both in connector. And Big have a triple threat. Aerial actually comes out swinging, though, with an M4A1S kill. This is now doable.
It's not planted for Tapsin. He's got to hurry up on this flank, on this wraparound. Gobby's going to be all alone. There's no Molotov. He's going to ensure that they cannot get away no matter what happens. But there's another kill. They actually might win this. How has this happened? How have they made this work? X7 on the bomb. Tapsin, no gun out. He's going to go for the knife, but they've done it. Ents pull out a literal miracle. Four kills for X7.
Isolate, segregate the terrorists from one another. Oh, they nearly lined up for God B, but the bomb's now been dropped. Here comes next from the shadows. He will strike. Two kills in the round. Can he double up? Can he go on better? The pop flash not quite working. I would rather corner, no scope, close range. And Ents will take us to a third map.
He's got to hit these shots. We saw fall in this spot before, the same spot, but with much more utility to work with. Here he comes once again. The first base is a trend. He's going to hit the ground there. It's Cold. Oh, what? A jumping double from Cold. What is there going on right now? How does he do this? Cold has saved Luminosity with the ult play. Unthinkable scenes there on the B apartments. They needed a huge play, but that was something I'm never going to see ever again. Ridiculous stuff. Now Adren's really key here because right now they're splitting all onto these two players who are pushed close to the slope. Liquid are going to have a lot of trouble here. There's three frags in a row there for Luminosity. What are Liquid going to do? It's just Hiko and Simple on the rotation. There's Simple the first frag. Hiko gets one as well. Two versus three now and the bomb still needs to be planted. So a lot of time to try to engineer this retake. But Simple is dead and that leaves everything to Hiko again. He is the man you want in this position, but one versus three. This is for everything. This is for the map right now. Hiko making his way around the smoke. It was found that he will spot Taco, but that's it. Luminosity with a comeback from 15-10. An amazing.
He's the only man on banana. Rush with an off angle, looking towards the apps position. The Molotov comes in, but so does the rotation. Olaf Meister, though, has been taken out towards the B bombsite. But automatic's going towards A. Nothing else is going on. He's got to go back. Stewie's on his own. But look at the time. Look at the time. There's 7 seconds. They've got the bomb. They're trying to build pyramids, but there's no more play. Stewie's won the round. We go to overtime.
Tango has done it. How have they done that? They came back all the way. Can he do it again? He's been in this position before to win phase around a very important, very crucial one. Can he deny Cloud9? We saw it from this position before. He cannot miss a single shot. Guardian waits patiently as Cloud9 sets the push up. Oh! Oh, it's happened! They made it work! Cloud9 are your E-League Major Champions!
Just the two Fnatic members left to try and stop Dust2 from slipping out of their hands here. Flusher holding up 15 health. Flashbang in. He's going to get the first kill. Keep spraying, but now Olaf is very low on health. And they have got no more grenades. There is no kit, though, on Cloud9. They've got almost no time if they die now. He jumps, he gets the shot, and that's probably going to be the round. Shroud can't do a thing here. Flusher picks up a quad kill in return. What an incredible round.
Wow.
Getting the refracts here. Smoke is going to go off, and Pronax is going to put up a very good grenade here. They're going to walk right into it. The follow-up Molotov to burn up a little bit more damage, and Sean goes down. There's JW with the kill. It's looking great for Fnatic. They've done it time and again. Two major championships, and here it is. They are your victors here at ESL ESCA Pro League Season 1.
If they end up losing here, they can still, they will be facing Titan, of course, so they're not completely out of the group yet, but it is getting dangerously close right now. 14-10, two more rounds for Dignitas, and they end up first in their group, Group D here, the last group of the day, of course.
Oh, Flash is free of this position right here. He's about to get flashed right through. Nothing sees it coming. Gets some spray. This is a slaughter! Four frags! Sempris, nothing, gets through, and nothing. Casually walks back and gets the third. Cloud9, real! And now Cloud9 are on the brink. Dignitas, can they do it? Shulkers is just racking up frags. Nothing's got a pot roast. He's hungry! And Fizz is now alive in a 1v5! It has crumbled! Dignitas, what has happened?
That round from Hiko, I don't know what to say. Fetish is going to be in a 1-on-5, and this is the end for Dignitas. They're going to have to play against Titan here. 16-14, the utter comeback.
Você sabia que quando você perde uma partida no CS é devido a uma dessas três coisas? Os adversários eram melhores que você, seu emocional estava abalado, ou você poderia ter feito mais pelo seu time. É por isso que o Guia Global vai te ensinar a ler melhor seu adversário, trabalhar seu lado emocional in-game e, claro, com aulas dos melhores pro players do Brasil, você vai chegar no tão sonhado Global. Não perde tempo, acessa já, link da descrição.